It's important that a family who suspects a concussion follows up with a medical provider, usually their pediatrician. The pediatrician may ask for the family to come in for an evaluation, or based on the signs and symptoms that they describe, they may have them go directly to the emergency department. Early medical care certainly is important.